There's my router duplicator. It's for sale. As you see, it's real easy to set up. Just bolts right to the side of the table. You don't have to drill no holes or nothing. You see, it slides real nice. This comes with the one bit, which is a flat, it's a bottom cutting bit, half inch and a half inch rod, dowel, whatever you want to call it. It's got 48 inch shafts, so it's 48 by 48. Comes with the router motor. I can plug it in, turn it on so you can see that it works.